heaven's sake, why would you provoke Shinra like that?
Ain't no time to be mouthing off to security. Classic Johnny for sure.
Why would you provoke Shinra like that?
Ain't no time to be mouthing off to security. Classic Johnny for sure.
Why would you provoke Shinra like that?
Ain't no time to be mouthing off to security. Classic Johnny for sure.
At it again. For heaven's sake, why would you provoke Shinra like that?
Ain't no time to be mouthing off to security. Classic Johnny for sure.
Will he be over? At it again. Why would you provoke Shinra like that?
Classic Johnny for sure.
At it again? For heaven's sake, why would you provoke Shinra like that?
Ain't no time to be mouthing off to security.
Cloud, come on!
Sure.
Screwing the public security.
I told him to keep his head down.
What's this gonna mean for us?
Ain't no time to be mouthing off to security. Classic Johnny for sure.
Screwing the public security.
I told him to keep his head down.
Screwing with public security.
I told him to keep his head down.
Scott Ball is screwing with public security.
I told him to keep his head down.
Thank you. doing it, Johnny's. Kid just needs to learn to stop talking to me.
He's in for it, huh? What about all the time?
I'm not to help it, too.
That's not the way.
So you don't know what you're saying?
They come in and act like they own the place. Oh, because Shinra signs their checks.
Cloud! Come on! Cloud, come on.
What the hell, man? You trying to break my arm? Dragging me through the street like this is cruel and unusual punishment.
Let's get a closer look. That's not the way. Cloud, come on. 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 Cloud. Cloud, come on. That's not the way.
Model citizens don't steal blasting, Agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You've got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse.
Your ID was never wrong. I never thought you had got a Shinra installation in the first place. But don't you worry. We'll take all the time to make up the stories.
I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Hmm? Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me!
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
Let's do this.
You're gonna feel this one!
Going in.
So, is it over? Yo, anybody
there?
Johnny,
so we
can get out
of here.
If you're there, then help me.
All right.
What now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa, whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You wanna live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss! You ain't never gonna see my face again! I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but... it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Thank you. something in here.
He said he was leaving town. Does this mean we'll never see him again?
No, Johnny. He's just exaggerating.
I know.
He'll be back before you know it. You wouldn't just up and leave, would he?
And drop your tools. Take your time now, okay?
Hope he was joking about me.
It's so boring around here during the day.
He said he was leaving town. Does this mean we'll never see him again?
No, Johnny. He's just exaggerating. He'll be back before you know it. He wouldn't just up and leave, would he?
What's gotten into Johnny?
Yes, enjoy yourself.
He was posted in Reactor 1, and I heard from him since it blew.
You won't get the best of me!
Once a bar opens a few times.
Don't take your eyes off it!
It's actually pretty chill.
Let's see if we can cut a deal with one of the shops in Sector 3. If not, can always ask Shinra.
They won't do us any favors.
Take your eyes off it!
Damn trainees.
Take your time now, okay?
People are counting on us.
Tifa, can I stop by later?
You gonna bless us with your cooking tonight?
Best case scenario, our supply lasts through the day after tomorrow. Food's not the only thing we'll need. I gotta buy toilet paper quick.
When's the bar open for business? I'm dying of thirst!
So, Seven Heaven's gonna be open tonight, yeah?
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. In that case, want to head back out and look for more gigs?
Fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
Sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
But you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy. Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings, so if it comes down to do or die, if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then I'd rather that someone was a professional, like you.
You could still kill some time. Maybe just chill a bit. You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it. They kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract. No obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here.
I'll catch you later. To keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight. Ain't no room for error come tomorrow.
More reason to live it up now.
Yep. Best way to clear your head so you can focus when it counts.
It's been too long since we did this.
Not since we went on that all-night bender after HQ gave us the boot.
What's up with them?
Shut up and wait. We'll find them soon.
Man! Seems like the boss always gives us the most shit-tastic assignments.
Guess that's why we're paid so damn much.
What are you looking at?
We got a problem? What?
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
No big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm?
Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
3.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Something to what? Say?
You looking at me?
We'll be fine.
Is he with them?
Move it!
I said move!
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Walmart. Alright? Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest. After you, brother. Don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. In that case, want to head back out and look for more gigs? We're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, want to go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay.
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
Sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
Not really in the mood right now.
But if you were, then maybe... Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
But you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy. Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings, so if it comes down to do or die... if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then I'd rather that someone was a professional. Like you.
Could still kill some time.
Thank you.